we read this all the time where breastfeeding is, quote unquote, the gold standard, right, ladies?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
So why does it have that title? Let me start with you, Carey.
All right, so I'm gonna talk about the moms. If you are breastfeeding right now, or you plan on breastfeeding, some of the benefits for you as a mom: lowers your risk of diabetes, lowers your risk of heart disease. It's shown that it can lower your risk of getting breast cancer, ovarian cancer, uterine cancer, which is a great thing, you know, those benefits. Also osteoporosis and Alzheimer's as well, it can lower your risk of that. And the best benefit, it gets you back to your pre-pregnancy weight much quicker.
This is true. So, we see a lot of women who breastfeed and they drop the weight within weeks, which is fantastic. Also, I wanted to ask you, Nancy, if you don't mind, the length of time. You know, it varies. Some women will do it for a couple of weeks just to maybe get the colostrum. Is that what it's called, colostrum?
Colostrum.
Mm-hmm. The colostrum, which, please explain to our viewers what that is in case they don't know. Some will do it for 6 weeks. Is there a recommended time?
There's a recommended time from the American Academy of Pediatrics. They do recommend exclusive breastfeeding to get the full benefits to the baby and for the mom for about 6 months. But we know that many people make it's their personal choice. They can start breastfeeding. Even if you can do a week, 2 weeks, it's up to you. We know a lot of moms in the United States actually have to go back to work in 3 months. And so you might have different plans and you might want to supplement at that time, but you still can breastfeed. You can actually supplement and breast pump the milk out and store it to give to another time. So there really is no time. Any time that you get with the breast milk, because we know it, what she said, is such a gold standard. Mm-hmm. The benefits for the baby, there's so many out there. And one of the huge ones is that actually the breast milk has antibodies that are getting past the baby, decreases risk for infection. So they're gonna have less ear infections, they're gonna have less respiratory illnesses. It decreases their chances of obesity, long-term diabetes.
And look at some benefits there for infants, which obviously have
ear
reduced
infections,
the risk of.
And there's a decrease of 50% of SIDS-related, that sudden infant death syndrome. So there's many benefits that it's easy to digest, so they have less tummy issues than compared to wet formula.